Hello there.
Like a dark gift from the night. Mother herself. Back for more? It just so happens I have another contract available, one that requires an expert in infiltration. As always, you fail to disappoint me. Your target is a dark elf named Valen Dreth. He thinks he's safe in prison. He is tragically mistaken. A prisoner recently escaped from the prison using a set of secret tunnels connected to the Imperial City's sewer system. It's a perfect way inside. Just outside the Imperial prison is a grating that leads to the sewers. It has recently been tightly locked, but I will provide a key. It should be easy enough to locate Dreth in his small cell. Besides, I think you know the way, Valen Dreth has been imprisoned for many years. His tongue is sharp, but his body is limp and frail. He will prove an easy, pleasurable kill. You will receive a bonus if you fulfill the contract without killing any of the prison guards. Now go, and may the Night Mother go with you.
It's good to see you again. I hope your contracts have been giving you much pleasure. I know those sewers well. They will allow you access to the prison, but are home to some fearsome creatures. Tread carefully. May you walk always in the shadow.
This had better be good.
Ah, you must be the... Please, I hope I can help. Good day. Well met.
I've sometimes thought I'd like to make a pilgrimage to the Way Shrines, but my duties prevent me from such extensive... Can I interest you in some of my wares? I've sometimes thought I'd like to make a pilgrimage to...
He got reassigned. To Anvil, I think. I never believed in the Grey Fi... The Arcane University has been here for nearly as long as the Mages Guild has been in Cyrodiil. It has been our home for... He preaches in... Farewell.
How are you? course I'm proud to do my duty, but it's a waste of time. What are we guarding? Cold stone and shadow. That's it.
I'm not disagreeing with you, believe me. Those assassins got what they wanted. The Emperor is dead. They got no reason to come back.
That's exactly what I'm saying. But will the captain listen? No. We must have a presence. The prison must remain secure.
Yeah, what a laugh, huh? Just who are we keeping secure? Dreth? Since that other one got away, he's the only one rotting down here.
Yeah, well, I guess you can't blame Captain Montrose too much. This is his big career move, after all. Got to impress that lot upstairs.
Yeah, true enough. Oh, well, I best be getting back to my watch. Hey, don't forget, we're meeting for drinks later at the Bloated Float.
Oh, I'll be there. How could I miss a chance to see you cower before that big orc bouncer?
I ain't afraid of no one. Courage is my middle name. Oh, never mind.
I have to admit, I'm gonna miss you, Dreth. The late night beatings, your pitiful little cries for help.
Filthy cur. I told you I was going to get out of here. My time's almost up, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Yeah, well, what's it been? 7, 8 years? We've had a good long run, you and me. I always knew it would end someday.
11! 11 years in this rat-infested hole. But I'm getting out, and you'll still be stuck in here. Yeah!
Oh, yeah? Where will you go, huh? What will you do? You can't survive out there, Dreth. You're an animal. You belong in that cage.
I'll remember that when I'm lying on the beaches of Somerset Isle with your wife, you imperial pig.
Right. And you'll be rich, too. Oh, and you'll become a king. And you know what I think, Dreth? I think you'll be back. You lot always come back.
You'll see, you imperial dog. When I get out of here, all of Tamria will know my name. Valin Dreth. Valin Dreth.
All right, all right. I'm tempted to let you out right now if you just shut up.
What is it, citizen? State your business.
Carry on.
Eight of the evening.
Move along.
Speak.
Then, what brings you to this? Once I have all the ingredients I need, I'll fashion a cure for you. This is a delicate matter and cannot be rushed. Once I have all. Bye.
Hi there.
are like a dark gift. So, you infiltrated the Imperial prison, eliminated Valen Dreth, and killed not one guard. Most excellent. In addition to your standard reward, I present to you this bonus. Behold, the Scales of Pitiless Justice. While carried, the scales will magically enhance your strength, intelligence, and agility, but diminish your personality. A powerful tool indeed. I have a special contract that needs fulfillment. In truth, I don't wish to offer it to any other family member. I've come to rely on your abilities. We're usually called upon to take a life, but not this time. This contract requires us to stage the assassination of a marked man. Are you ready? You must go to the city of Coral and break into the house of François Mottiere. Inside, you will find Mottiere waiting for you. Do not kill him. You see, François Mottiere is a marked man. He owes a considerable sum to the wrong kind of people, so they have sent an enforcer to kill him. Here, you will use this specially poisoned knife to stage Mottiere's death in the enforcer's presence. Mottiere himself will provide more details. This is an unusual contract. Mottiere had to make a special arrangement with us before it was approved. I trust in your professionalism. The blade has been coated with a rare poison called Langerwine. One drop in a normal human bloodstream will mimic the effects of death immediately. I have provided you with a vial of antidote, which will be used to revive François Mottiere after you successfully stage his death. You should also know that there's only enough Langerwine on the blade for this one contract. After Mottiere is sliced, the knife will be useless. The Dark Brotherhood is not in the business of staging deaths, no matter how much gold is offered. Sithis demands blood, and blood must be paid. In order to accept the contract, we demanded a life. Mottiere offered his mother, and we accepted. Lucien has already taken care of that detail. The knife I gave you has been coated with a rare poison called Langerwine. You need only cut Mottiere once, and he will appear to die. Spill some blood for me, dear brother.
I hope I can... Take care. I am at your service, Archmage.
A pleasure to speak. Let's do business. If you come across any unusual ingredients in your travels...
How are you?
I hope I can help.
Goodbye.
Well met. Always keep your magical equipment charged. Take care.
Reynald V. Take care.
Ah, you must be the Archmage.
Hi. Greetings, Orc.
Good.
Yes, I'm...
Pay attention and you can learn a lot. Be seeing you. Good day. Pay attention and you can... Farewell.
Good to see you.
Darmina, this is my mystic...
Take care.
Master Spellmaker Gaspar Steguin at your service. New spells, old spells. Let's do business. Goodbye.
Borisian, Master Spellmaker for the Mage's Guild. Bye.
Come on.
spare a coin for the infirm.
Welcome to... May I interest you in some of my fine wares? Be seeing you.
Oh, Well, when Hydes' heart gets here, you must then flee from Coral, and Hydes' heart must not be killed. That way he can go back and tell his employers I'm dead. If you wait a day, my body will be put on display in the Coral Chapel Undercroft. You can come to me then and administer the antidote. Got all that? Good. Hydes' heart will be here any moment. Get ready. Oh, I do hope this works.
Motieri, I know you're in there. My employers are most displeased. I'm coming in, and you can beg for your life. Not that it will do you any good.
Motiera, I am here to exact payment in blood. You will... Huh? Who is this? You orc.
Spare a coin.
Who will help an old beggar?
Oh, I'm a bit stiff, but quite fine otherwise. Ah, yes, the Undercroft. My family members are buried here, you know. Which leads me to something I may have failed to mention before. My ancestors will see my revival as a desecration of their tomb. This Undercroft is, well, quite cursed. Any desecration will cause my ancestors to rise from their graves and defend their resting place. I can hear them coming as we speak. You must protect me. Escort me to the Grey Mare where I can buy passage out of Coral. Ah, here they come. Oh, my, Aunt Margaret. You're looking the worse for wear.
Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with. Oh!
Is it not safe? Ah, the Grey Mare. From here I will be able to arrange for transportation out of Cyrodiil. You have served me well, assassin. Francois is forever in your debt. Farewell.
Hi there.
It's you. Hi.
Ah, so Mortieri has escaped. Well done. As payment, I am pleased to award you this amulet, Cruelty's Heart, as well as another advancement in rank. I hereby bestow upon you the title of Eliminator. Your blood is cold, your heart hard. You exemplify everything the Dark Brotherhood stands for. I present to you now this key. It unlocks the well behind the abandoned house above. Use it to gain hidden, quick access to this sanctuary. Well now, you are an ambitious one, aren't you? I'm afraid I have no more contracts for you. Our time working together has come to an end. Instead, you must report to Ochiva here in the sanctuary. She will be providing all your contracts from now on and is waiting for you as we speak. Before you go, however, I intend to make good on an offer I made some time ago. As a vampire, I may pass my gift on to others as I see fit. You have served me well, and I choose now to extend that gift to you. Shall I use my dark powers and turn you into a vampire? Yes, I can understand your trepidation, for it is not every day one is invited to join the ranks of the undead, eh? If you ever change your mind, fear not. My offer will always be open. Simply return and speak to me about the dark gift, and we can proceed. Spill some blood for me, dear brother.
Hail, my brother!
It fills my heart with warmth to see you again, brother.
Ah, greetings. I have been waiting for you. As Vicente surely told you, your time working with him has come to an end. From now on, you will receive all assignments directly from me. In fact, your next contract is available now. In the Imperial City, there lives a high elf who must be removed from existence. Finding this person may prove challenging. Are you interested? I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Your target is a high elf named Phalion. He lives somewhere in the Imperial City and fancies long walks. Unfortunately, that's all we know. We don't know which district he calls home, which establishments he frequents, or anything about his schedule. This contract will require a bit of detective work. I suggest you speak to your fellow brothers and sisters and see if they can offer any advice. Ah, yes, there is one more thing. The Imperial City is also home to an Imperial Legion captain named Adamas Philida. Do you know who that is? Philida has dedicated his life to eradicating the Dark Brotherhood. and he becomes rather irate when our duties take us to the Imperial City. When that happens, he tends to make our lives uncomfortable. Let's not give the good captain any reason to go poking around in our affairs, hmm? If possible, do away with Phalion someplace out of the way. Definitely indoors with no other people around. A secure location with no witnesses. This will make it look like a simple murder. Phyllida will be none the wiser, and you'll receive a nice bonus. Now go, and may Sithis go with you.
Ah, dear friend, may I steal a moment of your time? I have a rather delicate situation I was hoping you could help me with. This is a personal matter, and will have no bearing on your standing within the Dark Brotherhood. Would you like to hear more? I find your decision most agreeable. Now, the details. Far south of here, on the southern end of Cyrodiil, lies a swamp called Bogwater. Named Scartail. Kill this renegade, and bring me his heart as proof of the deed. When Ochiva and I trained with the Dark Brotherhood as children, we befriended another initiate, a Shadow Scale by the name of Scartail. The three of us were inseparable. When our training was completed, we reluctantly parted ways. But now, the unthinkable has happened. Scartail has fled Black Marsh and refuses to fulfill his duties as a royal assassin. This is an act of treason. This treachery must be punished. Just as a member of the Dark Brotherhood cannot kill a fellow family member, a Shadow Scale is forbidden from slaying another Shadow Scale. That is why you must go to Bogwater and eliminate that treacherous snake. Please kill Scartail, so Chiva and I can put this matter behind us. I do so love pursuing a contract in the Imperial City. The alleys, the shadows, the challenge of evading Phyllida's legion troops. I envy you. May you walk always in the shadow of Sithis, dear brother.
Like a dog given from the night.
You again? I thought I made it clear I'm not looking for a friend. If you're here to buy or sell something, get on with it already. Foul-smelling ape.
Yes, dearest brother. Is there something I can help you with? Know what I'd do? Talk to Phalion, learn who he is. Maybe then you can lead him to a secluded place. Then, when you're alone, you know. Good luck, brother. I hope you don't get killed. I mean...
fills my heart with warmth to see you again, brother.
Duty.
Keep moving, scum.
Trouble?
Keep moving, scum.
Stop! That's too... Okay.
This had better be...
First edition is the only place in the city to
Greetings
find
to
you.
Greetings to you. You're talking to Algot the Northerner. Guess you've...
Good it's to
a
see.
Place.
Astinia Aetius. You...
What?
You too.
See you. What do you want? Bye.
You wear the shadow...
speak.
Morning. Welcome to the King and Queen Tavern. We treat all our patrons like royalty. I'm Lay Marillin, your loyal senator. A little food and drink will do you some good. Farewell. Luther Broad's boarding house. I'm Luther. You want beds or foods? Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Be seeing you.
Greetings, Orc.
What is it?
Tidings, citizen. It's a simple job.
Hello.
Go get a job. Don't be the last to read today's Black Horse Courier. What is it, citizen? Have my ear, citizen.
Good morning.
Good morning. Allow me to extend my congratulations on your daring victory. I have everything you need to make here. What can I interest you in? Thalion, you say? Why, yes, I know who he is. Rather distasteful fellow, actually. I believe he lives at the Tiber Septim Hotel. That's in the Talos Plaza district. Here in the Imperial City. I'd ask around there if I were you. Be seeing you.
Hello there.
Anytime now.
Good to see you.
All visitors to the Imperial Palace are asked to keep their voices down.
Welcome, friend. Phelion? Oh, I know him all right. A waste of life, that one. He lives here, you know, with his sweetheart, a trainer. What that poor girl sees in him, I'll never know. A trainer pays for their room, their food, everything. She's quite wealthy, I believe. Phelion used to have money. Used to be quite a gentleman, too. But that was before he took a fancy to the, you know, the Skooma. Now, Phelion's hardly ever here. He's off using Skooma or wandering the city looking for some, I imagine. He comes back every night to be with a trainer, but only for a few hours, I swear. That high elf is going to wind up dead if he keeps living like this. Let's do business. Be seeing you.
Yes, good sir. How may I help you?
Please, I don't mean to get emotional, but I feel I can trust you. I just don't know what to do about Phelion.
All he thinks about, all he cares about is Skooma. He was a fine young man once, but he's lost everything. His looks, his money, his self-respect. I followed him a few times to see where he goes. He walks around the city looking for Skooma. And then he goes to Lorkmir's house for several hours.
It's in the Elfin Gardens district. I think the house is deserted. That's why he goes there. So he can escape from life and do his Skooma.
Thank you for listening. You're a good friend. I just hope my sweet Phelion can clean himself up, or that awful Skooma will be the death of him.
Oh, yes.
This had better be good.
You have my...
Hey! Hey! How... what are you... doing here? You're not my... not my friend? What? You know, what do you... want? My soul? Whoa! Wow! Yeah! Okay, yeah! That sounds great! You can have my soul. Can I have your soul too? Oh, wow. Hey! Sleep? But, nah. No, I'm not tired. Not tired right now. I have lots of, you know, energy. Oh!
You're wanted dead or alive, Gray Fox. This will... Then...
I guess I've been expecting you, assassin.
Don't try to deny it. I can see it in your eyes. Your Dark Brotherhood through and through. Let me guess. It was Ochiva, right? No, wait. Tainava. Yes, he put you up to this, didn't he? Ochiva was always too busy to even be bothered. Well, you can kill me if you like. I'm afraid I won't make much of a challenge, though. The Argonian Royal Court already sent an agent to do the job. He failed, of course. His body's around here somewhere. But he got in a pretty good hit. If I don't get some rest, I'm probably dead anyway. Sense of goodwill, huh? You let me live, and I'll tell you where I stashed my treasure. Is it a deal? You show unexpected mercy. For that, I am thankful. My treasure is hidden in a hollowed-out rock near my campfire. It's yours. Oh, yes. I suppose Tainava wants proof that I'm dead, eh? Let me guess. My heart? I suggest you take the heart of the dead Argonian agent. His body is around here somewhere. Present the agent's heart to Tainava as proof, and he'll be none the wiser. Look out! I hope I... You too.
Muscles on you.
It fills my... Ha! Yes, that is an Argonian heart. Of that I'm sure. You have slain Scartail. Well done. Please, take these boots as payment for your services. They are called the Boots of Bloody Bounding and carry a powerful enchantment. I'm sure you will find them most useful. Scartail was once as a brother to me and Ochiva. But his act of treason destroyed any vestige of that relationship. His death was well deserved. May you walk always in the shadow of Cythis.
The High Elf Phalion now swims in the maelstrom of darkness at the feet of our dread father, Cythis. And there were no witnesses to your handiwork. Because of the discretion you exercised, Captain Phyllida will not suspect the Dark Brotherhood was involved and will not meddle in our affairs. Here is your reward and bonus. Both have been well earned. Go now and rest, and may the Night Mother guard your dreams.
I have another contract when you're ready, one that will rely.
Far to the west, there lives a fierce warlord and his company of loyal mercenaries. Your target is the warlord. Do you accept this contract? Excellent. Now listen closely. Nestled in the mountains to the west lies Fort Soch. It is the home of the warlord Roderick and his mercenaries. Roderick has recently taken ill. He now lies in eternal slumber, kept alive only by the daily administration of a powerful medicine. You must infiltrate Fort Soch, find Roderick's medicine, and replace it with a poisoned bottle I will provide, but you must remain undetected. Whomever arranged this contract wants it to look like Roderick died from his illness, so discretion is essential. Attack no one. Be seen by no one. If you are detected, the poisoning will fail, and Roderick must be killed in some other manner. That will, of course, forfeit your bonus. Roderick may lie near death, but dead he is not. Until his soul has passed, our client, Ancithus, will not be satisfied. Scartail now lies with the worms of Bogwater, thanks to you. I am forever indebted to you, brother. I see you have been speaking with Tanava. What he says is true. All our lives we have lived together in the shadows. We are eggmates, twins. We were taken at birth and given to the Dark Brotherhood. We returned to Black Marsh as Shadow Scales, trained in the arts of stealth and murder. Together, we served our nation as spies and assassins, as all Shadow Scales do. When we came of age, we joined the family as one, and here we are. It's uncertain exactly what illness Roderick has contracted, but don't worry, it's probably not contagious. Go now, dear family.
I hope I... Fort Soch, I am familiar with that place. It's nestled deep in the mountains. It is naturally well defended, but there is a weakness. Not far from the ruins of Fort Soch lies the ruins of a tower. That tower was once part of the Fort Soch Abbey. The two ruins lie apart on the surface, but underground they're connected by some now flooded tunnels. Wet and dark, yes, but surely unguarded. May you walk always in the shadow of Cities, dear brother.
out. Let's get this over with.
Yeah. Yeah.
You found the shrine of the Lord Malakath, friend Orc. You are welcome here. Malakath likes Orcs, when he likes anything. So you can approach the shrine. He won't hurt you, really. Go ahead. Orcs are always welcome. But Malakath wants a present, like troll fat. And only troll fat. Do not test his patience. You've been told what you have to do. You've been told what you have to do.
the Nine Divines, Catwoman.
Greetings, traveler. On Cyrodiil's northern border. Goodbye.
I welcome you to my humble home, stranger. What brings you to this place? The land is good, the farm productive, but it's mining the wealth from beneath the land that will make my fortune. The land is good, the farm productive, but it's mining the wealth from beneath the land that will make my fortune. Farewell.
Yeah.
You're wanted dead or alive, Gray Fox. This will be easier if you're dead. I'll make...
My sword while you can.
Huh?
I just don't know. Is the medicine sustaining Roderick's life, or just postponing his death? How can he survive for so long with a fever so high?
Roderick's fever's in check. Unlike your tongue, how can you think such things after all he's done for us? For you, have a little faith.
Faith? Are you telling me?
You're the Gray Fox. will help an old beggar. Look at the muscles on you.
So you infiltrated Fort Sutch, remained undetected, and replaced the medicine with the poison I provided. You are truly a master of shadow. It pleases me greatly to offer you this reward and a well-earned bonus. Go now, rest. I'll have another contract ready whenever you are. So, are you ready to mingle with the doomed house guests? The contract is waiting. Do you like parties? Because you've been invited to one. Of course, you'll be killing all the other guests. Are you ready to attend? Splendid. You need to go to the city of Skingrod, to the large house known as Summit Mist Manor. There, you will meet up with 5 very unlucky guests. In order to receive your bonus, you must kill each guest secretly, one by one. If anyone sees you committing murder, the bonus is forfeit. The guests believe there is a chest of gold hidden in the house and have agreed to be locked inside until one of them finds it. In fact, the guests believe the key to the manor is inside the chest, and only by satisfying their greed will they be allowed to leave. Poor fools. There is, of course, no chest of gold. The guests will find no key. After you arrive, the doors will be locked behind you, as everyone expects. When all the guests lie dead, you will be free to leave. Now go. See the doorman at Summit Miss Manor. He will explain the rest. Have fun. Each guest, at some point in the past, wronged their mysterious host. Now, he's hired us to exact his revenge. Go now, dear family member, and may the Night Mother wrap you in her cold...
Get away from me.
You and I, we gotta stick together, huh? The others, they don't understand. Orcs may not be quiet, but can anyone kill as well as us? Never. If you really plan on killing the guests one by one, make sure that when you strike hard. Don't want anyone running for help, do you? Happy hunting, my brother.
Excuse me, brother. Can you spare a moment?
It's my Remember the pretenses under which the guests are there. They will be suspicious. You must be as effective an actor as you are a killer. It would be a good idea to talk to each guest and appeal to their good disposition. Remember, if they really like you, they may open up to you. You should dress appropriately. The Deceiver's finery, your recent quest reward, would serve this purpose nicely. If you earned it, that is.
So May good you... to... Yes, dearest brother. Is there something I can help you with?
Remember, you must make the other guests feel comfortable. Make them like you.
Make them trust you. Then bathe in their blood. Good luck, brother. I hope you don't get killed.